Let's be honest, we live in troubling times. The world's on fire, anxiety levels are through the roof. It's enough to make you wonder, are people still doing it? You know what I'm talking about. Well, wonder no longer. I'm The Daily Show's Michael Costa. I'm a professional journalist, so I went to find out if people are still doing it. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. If I was gonna get real answers, I needed to talk with real people at their most vulnerable and inconvenient time, during dinner.
Hey, you guys doing it?
So I met with Sam and Nicole, a young modern couple who agreed to talk with me about what they do in the privacy of their own home.
So you guys do it?
Yeah.
Is it?
Well,
Yeah.
I guess I'll just jump right into it. How often do you do it?
Oh, we do it every night.
Really? Every night?
Yeah, well, certainly we try to do it every night.
Some nights are harder than others.
Well, naturally, yeah.
Some nights it's just a small load, but we still do it.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Loading our dishwasher.
Oh, is that what the kids are calling it these days? Loading the dishwasher?
Yeah, okay. But lately we've been getting into a nice groove. You know, every night we finish eating dinner and we just do it right away. And let me be clear, we don't waste any time doing it by hand. I just put it in. And honestly, the dirtier, the better.
Okay.
And then boom, we're done. And it only takes like a minute.
You're done after a minute?
Yeah.
And you're okay with that?
Yeah. I mean, I love how quick it is.
I have never heard that before. The more I talked with Sam and Nicole, the more it became apparent these two really liked doing it, and they weren't afraid to share every last disturbing detail.
Sometimes when we're doing it, our dog tries to join in.
Gross.
He loves licking everything.
Whoa! That is too far. I don't want to hear that.
What?
What?
Yeah.
Have you never loaded a dishwasher around a dog before?
I know some people think using a dishwasher every night is wasteful,
Yeah. But
it's the complete opposite.
Oh, you run your dishwasher every night.
Yeah.
You know, a dishwasher cycle uses 4 gallons of water, but hand washing uses 4 gallons of water every 2 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
And even with small loads as small as 8 dishes, you don't waste any water.
And we always use Cascade Platinum Action Packs. It cleans burnt on messes in just one wash with no pre-wash needed. So we get the most efficient clean possible. We put dishes in even if they're dirty.
If you're ever looking for a third, I love loading dishwashers.
Cascade Platinum Action Packs, the surprising way to save water, and you can do it every night after The Daily Show, weeknights at 11.
What is he talking about?
Dishwashing.